Thank you. देवता दीनानाथ है, विश्वनाथ है, कैलाशवासी देवता दीनानाथ है, विश्वनाथ है, वामांग सोहे अंबिका दीनानाथ है, विश्वनाथ है, वामांग सोहे अंबिका दीनानाथ है, विश्वनाथ है, कैलाशवासी देवता। शिव भाल सोहे चंद्रमा, सोहे जता भागीरथी, शिव भाल सोहे चंद्रमा, सोहे जता भागीरथी, प्रभु नील कंठ दिगम शोभाय कुल च विराजती, प्रभु नील कंठ दिगंबरा शोभाय कुल च विराजती, नागेश जंजन के पिता दीनानाथ है, विश्वनाथ है, नागेश जंजन के पिता दीनानाथ है, विश्वनाथ है, वामांग सोहे अंबिका दीनानाथ है, विश्वनाथ है, वामांग सोहे अंबिका दीनानाथ है, विश्वनाथ है, कैलाशवासी देवता। शिव से ही सोहे जीव वन, सोहे सकल ये वसुंधरा, शिव से ही सोहे जीव वन, सोहे सकल ये वसुंधरा, पर्वत सलिल सागर नदी में व्याप्त शिव परमेश्वरा, पर्वत सलिल सागर नदी में व्याप्त शिव परमेश्वरा, सृष्टि ने गिनसे भव्यता दीनानाथ है, विश्वनाथ है, सृष्टि ने गिनसे भव्यता दीनानाथ है, विश्वनाथ है, वामांग सोहे अंबिका दीनानाथ है, विश्वनाथ है, वामांग सोहे अंबिका दीनानाथ है, विश्वनाथ है, देवता।
प्रेम से बोलो महापति महादेव की जय। हरि ओम हरि ओम हरि ओम। मनोबुद्धि अहंकार चित्तानि नाहं न च स्पृह जिहवे न च ग्राहणेत्री न च भूम भूमि न तेजो न वायु चिदानंद रूपः शिवोहम शिवोहम। न च प्राण संज्ञो न वै पंच वायु न वा सप्त धातुर न वा पंच कोशः न वा पाणिपादं न चोपस्य पायुः चिदानंद रूपः शिवोहम शिवोहम। न मे द्वेष रागो न मे लोभ मोहौ न मे वैमदो मैव मात्सर्य भावः न धर्मो न चार्थो न कामो न मोक्षः चिदानंद रूपः शिवोहम शिवोहम। न पुण्यम न पापं न सौख्यं न दुःखं न मंत्रो न तीर्थं न वेदा न यज्ञः अहं भोजनं नैव भोजन न भोक्ता चिदानंद रूपः शिवोहम शिवोहम। न मे मृत्यु शंका न मे जाति भेदा पिता नैव मे नैव माता न जन्म न बंधुर्न मृत्युम् गुरुर्नैव शिष्यः चिदानंद रूपः शिवोहम शिवोहम। अहम् निर्विकल्पो निराकार रूपो विबुद्वच् सर्वाच् सर्वेन्द्रियाणां न चासंघटं नैव मुक्तिर्न मेयः चिदानंद रूपः शिवोहम शिवोहम। चिदानंद रूपः शिवोहम शिवोहम। चिदानंद रूपः शिवोहम शिवोहम। प्रेम से बोलो मां पति महादेव की जय। चिदानंद रूपः शिवोहम शिवोहम। डिवोटी सीताराम नमस्ते। सत श्री अकाल। ओम साई राम। जय गुरुदत्ता। वेलकम वेलकम स्वागतम दिस इवनिंग टू शिवोहम। लेट अस सिट अपराइट एज वी क्लास्प आवर हैंड्स एंड वी बाउ आवर हेड्स जेंटली क्लोज आवर आईज लुकिंग एट द टिप ऑफ आवर नोज as we breathe in and we perform these opening mantras now as we summon the devis and devas to come and to be with us to bless us in this satsang, this beautiful evening of devotion. Let us pray. Hari Om. Gajananam bhutaganadi sevitam kapitta jambho phalachar bhakshinam उमासुतं शोक विनाशकारिणं नमामि विघ्नेश्वर पार पंकजं नमामि विघ्नेश्वर पार पंकजं। कर्पूर गौरं करुणावतारं संसार सारं भुजगेन्द्र हारं सदा वसंतम हृदयारविंदे भवम भवानी सहितम नमामि अतुलित बलधामम एम शैलावदेहम तनुजमन कृशानुज्ञानी नामग्रगण्यम सकल गुण निधानम वानराणामधीशम रघुपति प्रिय भक्तम वात जातम नमामि ओम या देवी सर्वभूतेषु मातृरूपेण संस्थिता नमस्तस्ये नमो नमः ओम वसुदेवसुतं देवं कंसचानूरमर्दनम देवकी परमानंदम कृष्णं वंदे जगद्गुरुं यदा यदा हि धर्मस्य ग्लानिर्भवति भारत अभ्युत्थानमस धर्मस्य तदात्मानं सृजाम्यहं परित्राणाय साधूनं विनाशाय च दुष्कृतं धर्मसंस्थार्पणार्थाय शंभवामि युगे युगे हरि ओम हरि ओम हरि ओम प्रेम से बोलो महापति महादेव की जय Brothers and sisters, tonight we go now to the pages of Sri Ramcharitamanas, the very first shloka, very first kanda, bal kanda. Goswami Tulsidas Ji writes a beautiful prayer dedicated to Lord Ganesha, Mother Vani, the goddess of speech, Mother Saraswati, the goddess of knowledge, and of course the sage Valmiki, as he glorifies Vinayak as well, the remover of all obstacles. Mangalashtakam, let us sing.
वर्णानाम अर्थ संघानाम रसानाम छंदासामपि मंगलानाम च कर्तारो वंदे वाणी विनायको भवानी शंकरो वंदे श्रद्धा विश्वास रूपिनो याभ्यां विना न पश्यन्ति सिद्धाः स्वान्तस्थं ईश्वरं वन्दे बोधमयं नित्यं गुरुं शंकररूपिणं यामाश्रितो हि वक्रोऽपि चन्द्रः सर्वत वन्दते सीताराम गुण ग्राम पुण्यारण्य वृवाहृणो वंदे विशुद्ध विज्ञानो कपीश्वर कवीश्वर प्रेम से बोलो भगवान रामचंद्र की जय
माय डियर ब्रदर्स एंड सिस्टर्स वी नाउ गो बिफोर द फीट ऑफ भगवान श्री गणेश Pratham Pujiye Bhagwan Shri Ganesha. This remove of obstacles, Vinayaka, as we call upon him to remove any and all obstacles that may be standing in our way tonight, we ask Bhagwan Shri Ganesha to step into our lives and to rid anything that's adharmic. Prem se bolo Gajanan Swami ki jai devotees. I want you to feel the energy of this divine calling now as we summon Prathama Pujiye Bhagwan Shri Ganesha to come and sit in our beautiful Yakshala this evening. Shivoham Chidananda Rupaha. Shivoham Shivoham.
Shuklam Baradharam Vishnu Shashi Varanam Chaturbhujam Prasannavadanam dhyaye sarva vighano pashantaye अगजानन परमार्कम गजाननम अर्निशम अनेक दंतम भक्तानां एक दंतम उपास्महे एक दंतम उपास्महे।
प्रेम से बोलो गजानन स्वामी की।
जय 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 गणनायका जय जय विघ्न विनाशका।
सिंग विद मी बोलो।
जय 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 गणनायका जय जय विघ्न विनाशका जय शुभ मंगलदायका विद्या बुद्धि प्रदायका। जय 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 गणनायका जय जय विघ्न विनाशका जय शुभ मंगलदायका विद्या बुद्धि प्रदायका।
Clap your hands।
गजवदना गौरी नंदन गजवदना गौरी नंदन गजवदना गौरी नंदन गजवदना गौरी नंदन। गंगाधर शिव शंभु नंदन गंगाधर शिव शंभु
बोलो।
जय 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 गणनायका जय जय विघ्न विनाशका।
Feel the energy।
जय 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 गणनायका जय जय विघ्न विनाशका जय शुभ मंगलदायका विद्या बुद्धि प्रदायका।
गजवदना गौरी नंदन गजवदना गौरी नंदन गजवदना गौरी नंदन गजवदना गौरी नंदन।
गंगाधर शिव शंभु नंदन गंगाधर
हरि बोल बोलो।
जय 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 गणनायका जय जय विघ्न विनाशका।
ब्यूटिफुल।
जय शुभ मंगलदायका विद्या बुद्धि प्रदायका।
गजवदना गौरी नंदन गजवदना गौरी नंदन
गंगाधर शिव शंभु गंगाधर शिव शंभु
हरि बोल।
जय 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 गणनायका जय जय विघ्न विनाशका जय 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 गणनायका जय जय विघ्न विनाशका जय 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 गणनायका जय जय विघ्न विनाशका।
ओम एकदंताय विद्महे वक्रतुंडाय धीमहि तन्नो दंती प्रचोदयात् तन्नो दंती प्रचोदयात्।
प्रेम से बोलो गजानन स्वामी की जय। He's already here। Can you feel the energy? What an amazing congregation as always on Shivoham. May God bless each and every single one of you. Such a wonderful opening to our satsang tonight. Of course, when we call upon Him, Prathama Pujiye Bhagwan Shri Ganesha, He, the remover of obstacles, already is here with us tonight. As He sets the tone, He sets the level of energy, He sets the positivity, all of the vibrations that we are about to experience on this wonderful 45th edition of the program Shivoham. Devotees, as always, we now go into the recitation of the 21 Gayatri Mantras, 21 recitations of the Gayatri Mantra. And incidentally, did you know that there are 24 letters in the Gayatri Mantra? There are 24,000 in the Valmiki, 24,000 shlokas in the Valmiki Ramayana. The first letter of every 1,000th shloka in the Valmiki Ramayana together forms the Gayatri Mantra. So you see the connection here, the linkage? Our scriptures continues. The Gayatri Mantra makes this the Valmiki Ramayana in accordance and association now with the Gayatri Mantra, makes the Gayatri Mantra the essence of this epic Valmiki Ramayana. It was first, the Gayatri Mantra was first mentioned in the Rig Veda many, many thousands of years ago, and it has gained significance thanks to the Ramayana. A powerful, most powerful mantra for all purposes. Tonight, we recite the Shri Gayatri Mantra. I want you to sit upright tonight as our backs are upright. We gently close our eyes and we look to the tip of our nose and assume the yogic posture. We breathe in as we chant now 21 recitations of Gayatri Mantra. Breathe in. Om Bhur Bhuva Swaha Tat Savitur Varenyam Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi Dhyo Yunaha Pachodayat. Om Bhur Bhuva Swaha Tat Savitur Varenyam Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi Dhyo Yunaha Pachodayat. Om Bhur Bhuva Swaha Tat Savitur Varenyam Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi Dhyo Yunaha Pachodayat. Om Bhur Bhuva Swaha Tat Savitur Varenyam Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi Dhyo Yunaha Prachodayat. Om Bhur Bhuva Swaha Tat Savitur Varenyam Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi Dhyo Yunaha Prachodayat. Om Bhur Bhuva Swaha Tat Savitur Varenyam Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi Dhyo Yunaha Prachodayat. Om Bhur Bhuva Swaha Tat Savitur Varenyam Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi Dhyo Yunaha Prachodayat. Om Bhur Bhuva Swaha Tat Savitur Varenyam Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi Dhyo Yunaha Prachodayat. Om Bhur Bhuva Swaha Tat Savitur Varenyam Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi Dhyo Yunaha Prachodayat. Om Bhur Bhuva Swaha Tat Savitur Varenyam Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi Dhyo Yunaha Prachodayat. Om Bhur Bhuva Swaha Tat Savitur Varenyam Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi Dhyo Yunaha Prachodayat. Om Bhur Bhuva Swaha Tat Savitur Varenyam Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi Dhyo Yunaha Prachodayat. Om Bhur Bhuva Swaha Tat Savitur Varenyam Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi Dhyo Yunaha Prachodayat. Om Bhur Bhuva Swaha Tat Savitur Varenyam Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi Dhyo Yunaha Prachodayat. Om Bhur Bhuva Swaha Tat Savitur Varenyam Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi Dhyo Yunaha Prachodayat. Om Bhur Bhuva Swaha Tat Savitur Varenyam Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi Dhyo Yunaha Prachodayat. Om Bhur Bhuva Swaha Tat Savitur Varenyam Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi Dhyo Yunaha Prachodayat. Om Bhur Bhuva Swaha Tat Savitur Varenyam Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi Dhyo Yunaha Prachodayat. Om Bhur Bhuva Swaha Tat Savitur Varenyam Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi Dhyo Yunaha Prachodayat. Om Bhur Bhuva Swaha Tat Savitur Varenyam Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi Dhyo Yunaha Prachodayat. Om Bhur Bhuva Swaha Tat Savitur Varenyam Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi Dhyo Yunaha Prachodayat. Om Prem se bolo Shri Gayatri Mata Maharani ki Jai. My dear devotees, brothers and sisters, we now go to the feet of Guru. Guru Brahma, Guru Vishnu, Guru Devo Maheshwara, Guru Sakshat Parabrahma, Tasmai Shri Gurave Namaha. Tonight I bow to all of my gurus. I'd like to ask all of you tonight to bring that image of the feet of your guru to the center of your forehead, into your hearts, into your minds. As we prostrate before our gurus tonight, I would like to welcome on the broadcast tonight my parents, of course, my first gurus, my father, Shri Pandit Tulsi Prasadji, and of course my mother, Miss Grace Prasadji. Welcome to Shivoham, and we bow to your lotus feet tonight. As gurus, we ask for the blessings. Wherever your gurus are, we seek their blessings. We take the blessings of our spiritual gurus as well. Tonight, I would like to acknowledge my late spiritual guru, late Pandit Ramprasad Tiwari, also known as Dargi Baba, and my Sat Guru, who is in New York City, Pandit Anand Shukul, and Gurumai Devi Shukulji. Devotees, we glorify that Lord of Parati tonight as Guru. Bhagavan Sri Satya Sai Baba, this beautiful composition, as we pay reverence to all of our gurus. Anilya प्रियताम देवो भगवान जानकी पति श्री राम चंद्र पूर्वेशाम आस्मनेकम कुरु मे वतम. Sing with me, devotees.
Prashanti Sai, Prashanti Baba, Prashanti Sai, Oh Prashanti Baba.
Sing with me, clap your hands. प्रेम से बोलो श्री गुरु महाराज की.
प्रशांति साई प्रशांति बाबा प्रशांति साई ओ प्रशांति बाबा. शिवाय शिवाय नमः शिवाय 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 नमः शिवाय 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 नमः शिवाय 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 नमः शिवाय. प्रशांति साई ओ प्रशांति बाबा प्रशांति साई ओ प्रशांति बाबा. शिरडी साई ओ कृष्ण कन्हाई शिरडी साई कृष्ण कन्हाई. नमो नमो साई भजो भजो साई नमो नमो साई भजो भजो साई हरि बोल. साई नमो नमो 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 साई नाथा साई नमो नमो साई नाथ.
बोलो क्लैप योर हैंड्स डिवोटीज क्लैप योर हैंड्स फील दैट पॉजिटिव एनर्जी. प्रेम से बोलो श्री गुरु महाराज की.
प्रशांति साई ओ प्रशांति बाबा प्रशांति साई प्रशांति बाबा. शिवाय शिवाय नमः शिवाय 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 नमः शिवाय ओ शिवाय शिवाय नमः शिवाय 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 नमः शिवाय. प्रशांति साई ओ प्रशांति बाबा प्रशांति साई प्रशांति बाबा. शिरडी साई कृष्ण कन्हाई शिरडी साई कृष्ण कन्हाई. नमो नमो साई भजो भजो साई नमो नमो साई भजो भजो साई. साई नमो नमो 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 साई नाथा साई नमो नमो साई नाथा साई नमो नमो साई नाथा प्रशांति साई ओ प्रशांति बाबा साई नमो नमो 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 साई नाथा साई नमो नमो साई नाथा
प्रेम से बोलो श्री गुरु महाराज की जय प्रेम से बोलो भगवान श्री सत्य साई बाबा की जय शिरडी बाबा की जय Absolutely wonderful job indeed, all of you tonight. Give yourselves a nice round of applause. Beautiful indeed. Blessings to you. You can certainly feel the energy and the power of devotion exhumerated here on Shivoham. Tonight, devotees, let's take a minute to call our friends and our relatives, wherever they may be, and share this invitation with them just as though you were having a puja at home, no? So that they too can share in the devotion with us and let us lift this collective spiritual healing vibrations all across this planet. Those of you on Facebook Live from your browser, simply click on share and post it to your profiles, post it to your pages, send, share it, message it. Those of you on all the other broadcasts tonight, please send a WhatsApp message, a text message. Shivoham is on, our 45th edition. Again, this is a virtual collaborative satsang, and we all, as we do, participate by singing, by chanting, by clapping, playing our musical instruments, and of course, wherever possible, lots of singing from our hearts, from our throats, from the stomach, that is, deep down inside, bring it out, the love for Bhagwan. Let us begin tonight by chanting, as we always do, the 40 glorious verses of Shri Hanuman Chalisa. Devotees, tonight, today being Shaniwar, we give praise and thanks to that Lord of this age, that Lord of this century who is with us today, Pavanaputta Hanumanji, Mahabir Swami. Tonight, the version of Shri Hanuman Chalisa we shall sing is the original version as was given to us by Dadaji, the late Pandit Hari Om Sharanji. And he indeed made this Chalisa very, very popular all over the world and especially in the Caribbean. Tonight we sing and we glorify Mahabir Swami. To all those who are sick and suffering, to all those who are in the hospitals, I did a satsang earlier this week for folks that are in the Kuva hospital suffering with COVID-19. To you all, to every single one of you out there, all the devotees, brothers and sisters, anyone who has a medical condition, medical challenges right now, and to any of you who are suffering, who are stressed, who are suffering from any sort of anxiety, depression, any sort of negativities, this dedication of Sri Hanuman Chalisa from the entire Shivoham family comes to you with all the vibrations and all the positivity of Pavanaputta Hanumanji. Prem se bolo Mahavir Swami ki Jai. Let us sing.
Shri Guru Charan Saroj Raj निज मन मुकुर सुधारी वरनो रघुबर विमल जसु जो दायकु फल छारी बुद्धिहीन तनु जानिके सुमिरो पवन कुमार बल बुद्धि विद्या देहु मोहि हरहु कलेश बिकार जय हनुमान ज्ञान गुण सागर जय कपीश तिहु लोक उजागर राम दूत अतुलित बल धामा अंजनी पुत्र पवन सुत नामा महावीर बिक्रम बजरंगी कुमट निवार सुमटी के कंचन बरन विराज सुवेशा कानन कुंडल कुंचित केसा सिंह आटवत्र और ध्वजा विराजे कांधे मूंज जनेऊ साजे शंकर सुवर्ण केसरी नंदन तेज प्रताप महाजगवंदन विद्यावान गुणीयति चातुर राम काज करी वै को आतुर प्रभु चरित्र सुनी वै को रसिया राम लखन सीता मन बसिया सूक्ष्म रूप धरि सियहि दिखावा विकत रूप धरि लंक जरावा भीम रूप धरि असुर संहारे रामचंद्र के काज सवारे लाए संजीवन लखन जियाए श्री रघुवीर हरषियुर लाए रघुपति कीन्ही बहुत बड़ाई तुम मम प्रिय भरत ही सम भाई सहस्र बदन तुम्हरो यश गावे अस कही श्रीपति कंठ लगावे सनकादिक ब्रह्मादि मुनीषा नारद शारद सहित यही सा जम कुबेर दिगपाल जहाटे कवि कोविद कही सखई कहाटे तुम उपकार सुग्रीव ही कीन्हा राम मिलाए राजपद दीन्हा तुम्हरो मंत्र विभीषण माना लंकेश्वर भय सब जग जाना जुग सहस्त्र योजनु पर भानु लील उठाही मधुर फल जानु प्रभु मोद्रिका मिली मुख माही जल धिलांघी गए अचर जनाही दुर्गम काज जगत के जेते सुगमय अनुग्रह तुम्हारे देते राम दुआरे तुम रखवारे फूट नया गया बिनु पैसारे सब सुख लहै तुम्हारी शरणा तुम रक्षक का हो कुदरना आपन तेज संहारो आपे तीनहु लोक हाकटे कापे भूत पिशाच निकट नहीं आवे महावीर जब नाम सुनावे नाशय रोग हरे सब पीरा जपत निरंतर हनुमत वीरा संकट ते हनुमान चुरावे मन क्रम वचन ध्यान झोलावे सब पर राम तपस्वी राजा तिनके काज सकल तुम साजा और मनोरथ जो कोई लावे सोई अमित जीवन फल पावे चारो जुग परताप तुम्हारा है परसिद्ध जगत उजियारा साधु संत के तुम रखवारे असुर निकंदन राम दुलारे अष्ट सिद्धि नवनिधि के दाता अस वर दीन जान की माता राम रसायन तुम्हारे पासा सदा रहो रघुपति के दासा तुम्हारे भजन राम को पावे जन्म जन्म के दुख बिसरावे अंत काल रघुबर पुर जाई जहाँ जन्म हरि भक्त कहाई और देवता चित्त न धरही हनुमत से ही सर्व सुख करही संकट कटे मिटे सब पीरा जो सुमिरे हनुमत
एवरीबॉडी प्रेम से बोलो
जय 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 हनुमान गोसाई कृपा करहु गुरुदेव की नाई जो शत बार पाठ कर कोई छूट ही बंधी महासुख होय जो यह पढ़े हनुमान चालीसा होए सीधी साखी गौरीसा तुलसीदास सदा हरि चेरा की जय नाथ हृदय महदेरा की जय नाथ हृदय में देरा की जय नाथ हृदय में देरा पवन तने संकट हरनम मंगलमूरति रूप राम लखन सीता सहित हृदय बसहु सुरभूप पवन सुत हनुमान की जय
प्रेम से बोलो पवन पुत्र हनुमान की जय महावीर स्वामी की जय उमापति महादेव की जय बजरंग बली पवन पुत्र हनुमान Beautiful indeed. Can you feel that positivity? Can you feel the energy? Those of you who are anywhere in the hospitals, any hospital tonight, I ask you, I urge you, concentrate and focus on Mahavir Swami. Infuse the energy that's circulating tonight on this Shivoham, this virtual Yakshala, into your hearts, into your minds. That Hanumanji, step in and take control. He is the healing force that we have today with us. Prem se bolo pavana putra Hanuman ki jai bajarangabali. Devotees, tonight, Shivoham Chidananda Rupa Shivoham Shivoham. Universal Healing Through Oneness, our 45th, yes, 45th edition, episode tonight. Tonight, I want to say a very special welcome, Swagatam, to you, the virtual audience here, all of us, on Facebook Live. Those of you on YouTube Live as well, quite a huge audience on YouTube Live as well. And to you on Akashvani 106.5 FM, DJ Mamu, Kavita Ram Charitarji, thank you all so much for doing what you do week up, bi-weekly to broadcast this program through the airways of Akashvani 106.5 FM. And also the folks at Swarg HD, Hema Ramnarayan, Shama Ramnarayan, and folks, thank you so much for what you do as well, broadcasting on the airwaves of Swarg HD. And to my dear brother Pandit Satyanand Maharaji on Bhakti TV, thank you, Bhaya, for broadcasting. This program will be rebroadcasted on Bhakti TV tomorrow evening at, I believe, at 5 p.m. Devotees, tonight, Shivoham 45, Swagatam, mothers, fathers, gurus, Reverend Panditas and Pandits, many of you on tonight, uncles and aunties, nieces and nephews, cousins, brothers and sisters, friends and relatives, children. Blessed are we again to be amongst each other tonight in this virtual collaborative satsang. Tonight we give praise and thanks to Bhagwan, that majestic Lord, of course, who lives upon Mount Kailash, Bholinath. Prem se bolo Mahapati Maham Deva ki Jai Shiva Shankara. Purify our minds, our bodies and souls, O Lord Shiva, and heal this planet from all negativities that are affecting us today. Om Trayambakam Yajamahe Sugandhim Pushti Vardhanam Urvarukam Iva Bandhanam Mrityura Moksheya Ma Amrutat Prem Sebulumapati Mahadeva Ki Jai. My dear brothers and sisters, once again, thank you. Thank you for tuning in. It's always a pleasure to be in company with you in Satsang, bi-weekly here on Shivoham. We collectively chant and glorify Bhagwan tonight in uplifting devotion, purifying the atmosphere with your divine love and positive vibrations. And as a gentle reminder tonight, we will be performing Aarti at the end to Hanuman Baba. So please prepare your thali and your diyas, etc. Children, if you are going to light the diya, please have adult supervision, okay? Just be very cautious, very, very careful. Tonight, I'll be quoting from the Puranas, the Sri Ramcharitamanas, as well as many other texts, and from the lips of Bhagwan Sri Satya Sai Baba. There are many instances, you know, in the sacred Ramayana, where Hanumanji's courage, his strength, his wisdom, and his unfathomed love for Bhagwan Sri Ram were evident. Not so? tonight we are going to glorify Shri Hanumanji as we look at one particular scenario and the role he played during the war of righteousness versus unrighteousness, Rama versus Ravan, Dharma versus Adharma. Tonight we begin our katha from the point in the sacred Ramayana where Ravan's son Meghanad, whom when he was born his cry was that like thunder, it was a thunderous cry, it was scary. Devotees, so he was called Meghanad, meaning Megha means a cloud, Nad is a sound. He fought Indra, Lord Indra, and the king of the Devas, and defeated him, for which he is also known as Indrajit, one who defeated Indra. He was vanquished by Lakshman in the war between Lord Rama and Ravan, as we learn tonight. Devotees, the demon Ravan performed great tapasya and was able, when Meghanad was being conceived, Ravan was able to perform very powerful tapasya and realign the planet. So in other words, the nakshatra, the timing was so auspicious that it allowed the planets to generate and create that nakshatra, thus resulting in a most very powerful and deadly demon called Meghanad. So powerful was Ravan, devotees. Tonight, before we dive into the scriptures tonight of Lord of Sri Ramcharitamanas, we go now to the Goswami Tulsidas Ji's composition of Ramayan Sumiran. Jo Sumirat Siddho Gananayaka Kariwada Badan. Devotees, tonight I wish to dedicate this recitation of Ramayan Sumiran to all the members of the PRT Ramayan group, the late Pandit Rampasad Tiwari Ji's Ramayan group, my dad, my late Guruji, and all the members. I believe tonight we have listening Uncle Ramdas Sukhbir, who is one of the singers, the vocalists, my uncle in Toronto, Himdat Prasad, Uncle Roisy, and of course Lakshman, Uncle Lakshman Ramuta, known as Uncle Maud, who used to be the harmonium player. And to all other members listening tonight, we say to you, this is dedicated for you.
Jo sumirat siddhi hoy Gananayak karivad padhna Karahu anugrah soy Budhi rashi subha gun sadhana Mokha hoy bacha चरे गिरिवर गहना जासु कृपा सुदया द्रवहु सकल कलिमल दहना नील सरोरुषाम तरुणय रुण वारिज सुमम उरधाम सदा क्षीर सागर सयना कुंद इंदु समदे उमारमन तरुणायना जाही दीन परने कृपामरदन मयना पंडो गुरु पद का कृपा सिंधु नर रूप हरि महामोहतम पूज जासु वचन रवि करनी जो सुमिरत सिद्ध हो गणनायक करी वर बधना.
प्रेम से बोलो प्रभु रामचंद्र भगवान की जय. Devotees, रामायण वंदना.
धियं सदा परिभवाग्नमभेष्टदोहं तीर्थास्पदं सिउविरं चनुतं स्मरण्यं ब्रेट्याटिहं प्रणतपाल भवामि पूतं वंदे महापुरुषते चरणारविंदम् नीलाम्बुजं श्यामलकोमलांगं सीता समारोपितुभाम भाग्यं पाणो महासायक चारुचापं नमामि रामं रघुवंशनाथं।
रामायण कथा लंका कांड, भगवान रामचंद्र जी और लक्ष्मण और मेघनाथ का समय। दोहा। मम संकट हरो हरि। प्रेम से बोलो भगवान रामचंद्र की जय। डिवोटीज, टुनाइट्स कथा इज टेकन फ्रॉम रामचरितमानस लंका कांड। वी आर गोइंग टू सी टुनाइट हाउ द रिलेशनशिप और द स्टेडफास्टनेस ऑफ पवन पुत्र हनुमान जी एज इट अप्लाइड टू भगवान श्री राम एंड ऑफ कोर्स लक्ष्मण जी। ऑन द बैटलफील्ड in Lanka, bowing his head to the feet of Sri Ram, the Lord of the Raghus, Lakshman, who was none other than Lord Ananta or Lord Shesha, the upholder of this entire planet. He set out at once accompanied by the champions like Angad and Neel and Mayananda, Nala and Hanumanji. Now, the monkeys, the Vanars, they were filled with dismay when they saw the enemy was a very tough one, you know. Ravan and his sons and his army, they were very tough. Lakshman, the Lord of the Serpents, thereupon flew into a towering rage, devotees. He made a very firm resolve in his mind to dispose of the demon, for he thought, I have played with this wretch for too long, he says. Recalling the might of Sri Ram, the Lord of Kosala, he defiantly fitted an arrow onto his bow, and he shot it with such a steady aim towards Meghnath. It struck Meghnath in his chest, devotees, and that demon fell abandoned now, and all the false appearances disappeared at the moment of death. Goswami Tulsidas Ji wrote in his beautiful opening doha, he says, Rama Nuja Kaha Ramu Kaha As Kahi Charesi Pran Dhanya Dhanya Tava Jani Kaha Amgada Hanuman. He gave up his ghosts with the words, where is Ram? Meghnad is saying now, where is Rama's younger brother Lakshman? Where is Rama? On his lips. Devotees, Meghnad is on his, it's at the time of his final breath, and here he's looking for Rama. Incredible, a rakshas, a demon on his final breath is looking for Rama, calling the name, where is Ram? What do you think is going to happen to him? Yes, devotees, at your final hour, we've covered this many times, chant the name of Rama. Devotees, Hanumanji lifted him up without any exertion. Jai Shri Ram lifted up that mighty demon. And after placing him now at the main gate of Lanka, he returned to the camp. Hearing of his death now, Meghnad's death, the gods as well as the Gandharvas, they all appeared in the heavens in their aerial cars. And they began to shower flowers, raining down flowers now. And they began to beat their drums and sang to the spotless glory of Prabhu Shri Ram. Jai Shri Ram, the Lord of the Raghus. Glory to that Lord Ananta. Glory to the supporter of the entire universe, who was Lakshman. You, O Lord, have delivered to the gods. Having this hymn, they sang this hymn, they sang this praise. All the gods up in the heavens. The gods as well as the Siddhas went on their way. And Lakshman now arrived at the presence of the all-merciful Prabhu Shri Ram. Devotees, Ravan, could you imagine, his son Meghnad now was killed. Ravan was in extreme grief. His grief was so heavy at the loss of such a valiant, bright and loving son that he fell on the floor and he began to beat on his head on the ground with despair. Rising up now, he poured out his anguish before Lord Shiva's murti. Remember, he was an ardent, astute devotee of Bhagwan Shiva Shankar. He went to his favorite temple of Lord Shiva and he poured out his love. Meanwhile, the ministers of Ravan's court now approached him there. They said to him, O king, why are you grieving in such vain? His sons, his wives, and all the rest of whom were lavish on our love are all like lightning now, flash in that illumination of a dark cloud for one instant. They all come and go, devotees. Life is a flash. Baba tells us, life is a flash. It doesn't last. It has a time limit. There's always an expiration date. You and I have an expiration date. We know that only Bhagwan knows when that is, devotees. Knowing this now in full measure, it is not proper for us to sink in ignorance and bewail losses. Ravan is saying this to his subjects now and his wife. He says, now is the time to plan for the future. Plan the strategy by which we can destroy the enemy who is at our doors. The army, the mighty army of Lord Rama, was at the gates of Lanka. Devotees, they try to bring consolation and remind Ravan now of the immediate task through various arguments. At last, Ravan folded his 20 palms and praying to Lord Shiva, he fell on the floor of the temple in reverent homage. Devotees, tonight we glorify Bhagwan Shiva Shankar. If Ravan knew the power and the glory of Bhagwan Shiva Shankar, who are you and I, devotees? Let us glorify Mahadev, Mahadev Baba tonight, Bholenath tonight. We ask for his blessings. Oh Lord Shankara, Sai Mahadeva, please protect us. We seek refuge in you. Glory to Lord Shiva, who bears the holy river Ganga flowing from his jata, and who is the Lord of Lords, Mahadeva. We offer our salutations and surrender to you, oh Lord Sai. You are verily the embodiment of Bhagwan Shiva Shankar. We sing tonight. Prem se bolo, Umapati Mahadeva ki. We sing. I want you to clap your hands. I want you to play a musical instrument and sing aloud, devotees. Feel the energy. Those of you on Facebook Live and those on the other broadcast, say it out loud. Jai Bholenath. Type it into your chat windows. Jai Shiva Shankar. Jai Bholenath.
Shambhu Shankar Deva. Shambhu Shankar Deva. Bhole Baba Mahadeva, Bhole Baba Mahadeva.
Let us sing.
Shambhu Shankar Deva, Shambhu Shankar Deva, Bhole Baba Mahadeva. Sharanam Deva, Pahi Prabhu Sharanam Deva, Pahi Prabhu Sharanam Deva. देवा हर हर गंगे महादेवा हर हर गंगे महादेवा हर हर गंगे महादेवा हर हर गंगे महादेवा भोले बाबा महादेवा साईं बाबा
Clap your hands, devotees. Come on, sing with me. Bolo. Jai Shiva Shankar.
Shambhu Shankar Deva. Shambhu Shankar Deva. Bhole Baba Mahadeva. Sai Baba Mahadeva.
Pahi Prabhu Sharanam Deva. Pahi Prabhu Sharanam Deva. शंकर देवा
भोले बाबा महादेवा साईं बाबा महादेवा
ओम नमः शिवाय ओम नमः शिवाय
बोलो महापति महादेव की जय भोलेनाथ जय शिव शंकर कैन यू फील द एनर्जी कैन यू फील प्रेजेंस ऑफ भोलेनाथ महादेव बाबा जय शिव शंकर टाइप इट इनटू योर चैट विंडोज वंस अगेन डिवोटीज ब्रदर्स एंड सिस्टर्स आवर कथा कंटिन्यूज व्हेन ऑल ऑफ दिस हैपेंड ऑन द अर्थ अबव अही रावण अनदर ऑफ रावण्स सन्स Living in the Nether regions, became aware that Ravan was suffering. He was suffering a great burden of sorrow. And he thought within himself, how could this be? Like any caring son, he sought to the aid of his father, his Pitaji. He has all the world under his control and within his grasp, Ravan that is. No one can defeat him, Ahiravan is saying. Ahiravan worshipped no other god but the goddess Kamanda. Immediately he began to meditate on her. And she revealed Ravan's whereabouts to him. Devotee, so he could appear before Ravan right in the Shiva temple. Yes, he fell at Ravan's feet like any son, any devoted son, bowed to his father's feet, announcing his name while doing so. And he asked his father, you know, why are you so disheartened, Pa, Pitaji, O great king? Ravan told him, you know, all that had happened. And since Surupnakha's nose and ears were sliced off by the brothers, this account made Ahiravan very, very sad and very angry. Devotees, he said, the path of morality is adored by everyone in this world. Listen to the philosophy now tonight. He says, by straying away from that path and preferring the path of immorality, fear enters their heart. Not so? Instead of paying attention to the past and the future and likely course of events, you have plunged into this foolish, fatal war. He says this to his father. Now, Ravan didn't like to hear anything that was positive, anything that had was good advice, because his heart was filled with abhiman, with false pride. Not so?
Matkartu abhiman re bande, jhuti teri shan re, matkartu abhiman.
Devotees, he says, as a consequence, Opa, you have destroyed your clan and now about to destroy the entire Rakshas dynasty. You don't know the heroism and the power that lies dormant in man.
You have counted the greatest amongst them and at least and the lowest. Yet, I tell you one thing, I shall capture Rama and Lakshman and take them down with me into the nether regions. Let us see what happens now. He says, I shall sacrifice them as offerings to my goddess, Kamanda. I shall thereby bring immense fame to the demon Rakshas name. And with these words, he prostrated before Ravan and he made his obeisance to Kamanda. Then he entered the camp of Ravan. He entered the camp now of Rama. Devotees, with his supernatural powers, he invoked the spirit of darkness and he enveloped the vanars, the monkeys and bears, in a thick darkness. They could not even see their own palms of their hands. So great was this darkness. Devotees, such was the thickness of the pitch of darkness, Goswami Tulsidasi tells us. The monkeys were extremely vigilant in camp, you know. Even death dared not enter that camp because they were so vigilant. They were always on their toes. Devotees, Hanuman, the monkey guard, the vanar guard now, elongated his tail. He extended his tail to the extent that he could encircle the entire camp with it. Many, many times over until it coils one over the other and became a very high wall of the size and the strength of a mountain barrier. So strong. Jai Shri Ram. Devotees, Hanumanji himself sat alert at the gate through which the entrance was the only impregnable entrance for this fort. You see, Ahiravan now, he saw that cordial fort and was stricken with great fear. He could not conceive any strategy out of to maneuver now this defense that was there, this gate which was created with Hanumanji's tail. Suddenly now, he got a brainwave and changed himself into the likeness of Vibhishan. So he changed himself to look like Vibhishan. And he accosted Hanumanji at the gate. He told him, friend, dost, I must go to our Lord Rama. With his approval, I had just gone outside, you see, to the camp to perform my evening prayers and my rituals. So I have finished them now. If I don't go without in a timely manner, I will incur great sin of disobeying his command. So please, allow me to enter the camp now. Hanumanji devotees was taken by those words and deformed. But you see, which were to his ears and eyes the same as Vibhishan. To Hanumanji, he looked like Vibhishan and he allowed him into the camp. Devotees, Hanumanji, when it comes to Lord Rama, it is so easy to please Hanumanji. It is a beautiful bhajan as we sing tonight. The bhajan says, it is so easy to please Hanuman Baba. Sindoor is everything to him. Sing his praises with love in your hearts and the utmost faith in the son of Anjani. Offering praises to him, you will indeed be blessed. There is no other form of God like Hanumanji. He is the most worshipped in the entire world, in every single home, in every temple, and in the hearts of every single loved one. Prem se bolo pavana putra Hanuman ki jai. Devotees, let us sing tonight. Those of you on Facebook Live, type in Jai Shri Hanuman, Jai Hanuman. Those of you on all the other broadcasts, say it out loud. Jai pavana putra Hanuman ki jai. Let us sing. Lend your voices. Sing with me.
ओ हनुमान को कुछ करना आसान होता है, हनुमान को कुछ करना आसान होता है, सिंदूर चढ़ाने से हर काम होता है, सिंदूर चढ़ाने से हर काम होता है, हनुमान को कुछ करना आसान होता है, हनुमान को कुछ करना आसान होता है। कर ले भजन दिल से हनुमान प्यारे का, कर ले भजन दिल से हनुमान प्यारे का, जिसको भरोसा है अंजन के दुलारे का, जिसको भरोसा है अंजन के दुलारे का, वह आनंद है यहाँ इनका गुणगान होता है, वह आनंद है यहाँ इनका गुणगान होता है, सिंदूर चढ़ाने से हर काम होता है, सिंदूर चढ़ाने से हर काम हो। जय श्री राम। हनुमान को खुश करना आसान होता है, हनुमान को खुश करना आसान होता है, हनुमान के जैसा कोई देव ना दूजा, हनुमान की जैसा कोई देव ना दूजा, सबसे बड़ी जग में हनुमान की पूजा, सबसे बड़ी हद में हनुमान की पूजा, वो घर मंदिर जहाँ इनका सामान होता है, वो घर मंदिर जहाँ इनका सामान होता है, सिंदूर चढ़ाने से हर काम होता है, सिंदूर चढ़ाने से हर काम, बोलो हनुमान को खुश करना आसान होता है, हनुमान को खुश करना आसान होता है, श्री राम के आगे पूर जोर नहीं इनका, बनवारी दुनिया में अब शोर नहीं इनका, जो मुख मोड़े हनुमत से परेशान होता है, जो मुख मोड़े हनुमत से परेशान होता है, सिंदूर चढ़ाने से हर काम होता है, सिंदूर चढ़ाने से हर काम हो, बोलो हनुमान को खुश करना आसान होता है, हनुमान को खुश करना आसान होता है, हनुमान को खुश करना आसान होता है।
प्रेम से बोलो पवन पुत्र हनुमान की जय, प्रेम से बोलो मर्यादा पुरुषोत्तम भगवान रामचंद्र की जय, श्री राम जय, श्री राम जय हनुमान। Devotees, Ahiravan now entered the camp of Lord Rama, the war camp that is. Ahiravan then found Nala and Sugriv. They were fast asleep. It was late at night. Remember, it's all dark now, pitch black. And they were exhausted, you know, by the day's fighting. Lord Rama was also sleeping with his hand clasped into his brother's Lakshman's hand. The Sura Vibhishan, which was Ahiravan now, who was approaching him, was not unnoticed by Rama, you see. Lord incarnate. Lord incarnate adopting in sport this human form, and his purpose in so doing was to destroy this entire demon, this Rakshas species. His task could remain unfinished if Ravan's descendants survived even in the nether regions. So he played the role as if he didn't know the trick at which Ahiravan was about to indulge. You see, devotees, others cannot understand his ways. He knows where, when, why, and by which means one has to be exterminated. He plays this drama in his own ways. Jai Shri Ram. The demon now, Ahiravan, recited the mantra for bewildering. It's called the Mohana mantra, which would make whomever he wanted swoon and become unconscious. That made the monkeys, now the Vanaras, heroes, sleep even more soundly. Then he bound, he tied up Rama and Lakshman and carried them off to his region in the bowels of the earth, in a big cave, in a hole into the earth. It's called Patal. Devotees, Vibhishan now is about to uncover this plot. After some time, the Vanaras woke up and they were plunged into dismay when they found that Rama and Lakshman were not beside them. The place where they had slept now had become a deep pit. You see, down into the nether regions, into Patal. The entire camp, devotees, became soon filled with cries and groans. The monkeys, the Vanaras, were rendered as miserable as the sky without the moon or the lotus blooms without water. The monkeys, the Vanaras, started moving in all different directions now to seek out the brothers and to recover them. Many ran towards the shore of the sea and many searched the borders of the camps, but no one could discover and no one could find any clue. The Vanaras had lost hope, devotees, and courage, and they were overcome now by sorrow and despair. All the demon warriors had been destroyed. Only Ravan had survived, and his days were also nearing to the end. And at this juncture, this misfortune now has overtaken us. Thus, the Vanaras, devotees, lamented their fate. Sugriv, the king of the Vanaras, fell unconscious on the ground. Vibhishan had not heard about this incident, but he was returning now with wet clothes from a sea bath and after performing his morning rituals. The Vanaras ran towards him and told him that Rama and Lakshman could not be found in the camp. Vibhishan was struck with sorrow for one instant, but since he was conversant with the tricks that the demons could play using their supernatural powers, he guessed the plot correctly. Come, let us go into the camp, he told them. This gave them a little bit of consolation now. Vibhishan sounded like he was confident and he had a plan. Devotees, when he spoke to Hanumanji at the gate, he was very surprised and shocked. Hanumanji asked why. He says, you passed through this gate into the camp a while ago, didn't you? You asked my permission to do so. It was clear now to Vibhishan that it was a trick. He could picture in his mind exactly what had happened. So he addressed the Vanaras. He says, Dosto, my brothers, listen, there's no need to be anxious. Ahiravan, one of Ravan's sons,
is a master of such tricks. Devotees, he lived in Patal in the Nether region. Judging from the depth of this pit right here into the camp, I am sure it is he who has carried away our Lord Rama and Lakshman to his own place underground. Devotees, type into your chat windows again and say it out loud. Jai Shri Ram. Vibhishan continues to speak. He says, I have no doubt on this point, for no one else can assume my form. Don't be disheartened. It is best that someone from among us now, who is mighty, proceed down there. And he began to look around. He cited, of course, none other than Hanuman. Jai Shri Ram. He says, your physical strength, your mental strength are known all over this world. Go immediately to Patal Lok and bring back these oceans of mercy, Rama and Lakshman. Vibhishan described also the route that Hanumanji has to take now to get to Patal. Sugriv, Angad and Jambat now clasped Hanumanji to their breast. They hugged him and they began to shed tears of joy. Jai Shri Ram. Hanumanji devotees solicited permission now from his royal master Sugriv. And before starting on his mission, he told the Vanaras, he says, don't fear, have no fear, I will bring them back. Don't be anxious to the least. Whoever he is, I shall destroy him, even if I have to sacrifice my own life for my Prabhu. Pretty soon, I shall stand before you with Rama and Lakshman. Be assured with these words, my dear brothers, and with the acclamation now, victory to Rama, Jai Shri Ram, emanating from his tongue. Hanumanji started off now down into Patal, into this pit. Devotees, let us glorify Mahavir Swami tonight. Pavana Putra Hanumanji with this beautiful bhajan. The bhajan tells us, when will you notice me, O Hanumanji? You have remained in this age of perishable age of Kali Yuga. We have been carrying this baggage of sins every step of the way. O Hanumanji, O embodiment of strength, O man, abandon desires, anger, vanity and greed. Count the beads of the rosary, jape the mala of your heart. O fortuitous Hanumanji, salutations unto thee. O man, Rama is the giver and benefactor. When will we prostrate to him tonight? We glorify Hanuman Baba and Prabhu Shridam. Prem se bolo pavana putra Hanuman ki. Jai, go ahead. Sing with me, devotees. I want you to clap your hands. Some of you may even want to dance. This is a beautiful bhajan. Pavana putra Hanuman ki. कब लोगे हमरी कबड़िया हो बजरंग बली ओ बोलो कब लोगे हमरी कबड़िया हो बजरंग बली ओ बोलो कब लोगे हमरी कबड़िया हो बजरंग बली ओ बोलो कब लोगे हमरी कबड़िया हो बजरंग बली बजरंग बली हो बजरंग बली बजरंग बली कबलों के हमरी खबरिया हो बजरंग बली ओ बोलो कबलों के हमरी खबरिया हो बजरंग बली कलयुग एक पल पीछा न छोड़े पीछा न छोड़े रामा पीछा न छोड़े कलयुग एक पल पीछा न छोड़े पीछा न छोड़े रामा जाना छोरे पग पग पाप की घटरिया हो बजरंग बल ओ बोलो पग पग पाप की घटरिया हो बजरंग बली ओ बोलो कब लोगे हमरी खबरिया हो बजरंग बली काम क्रोध मध लोभ मिटा दो लोभ मिटा दो रामा लोभ मिटा दो काम क्रोध मध लोभ मिटा दो लोभ मिटा दो रामा लोभ मिटा दो मोह माया की बजरिया हो बजरंग बल ओ बोलो मोह माया की बजरिया हो बजरंग बल ओ बोलो कब लोगे हमरी कबरिया हो बजरंग बली राम नाम ढन कर लो कमाई करलू कमाई रामा करलू कमाई राम नाम धन करलू कमाई रामा करलू कमाई भर दो मन की तिजुरिया हो बजरंग बल ओ बोलो भर दो मन की तिजुरिया हो बजरंग बलि बजरंग बलि हो बजरंग बलि हो बजरंग बलि कब लोगे हमरी खबरिया हो बजरंग बलि ओ बोलो कब लोगे हमरी खबरिया हो बजरंग बल सिंह
कभी दिनेश तोरे चरण परत है, चरण परत तोरे चरण परत है, कभी दिनेश तोरे चरण परत है, चरण परत तोरे चरण परत है। मोहे पाच मोहे पहुँचना राम की नगरिया हो, बजरंग बल ओ बोलो कब लोगे हमारी खबरिया हो, बजरंग बली बजरंग बली हो, बजरंग बली बजरंग बली बजरंग बली हो, बजरंग बली बजे श्री राम बजरंग बली, कब लोगे हमारी खबरिया हो, बजरंग बली ओ बोलो कब लोगे हमारी खबरिया हो, बजरंग बल ओ बोलो कब लोगे हमारी खबरिया हो, बजरंग बली। प्रेम से बोलो पवन पुत्र हनुमान की जय श्री राम। Type it into your chat windows, जय श्री राम। I'm sure you all feel the energy tonight, the positivity, the vibrations, the positive energy of Mahavir Swami, the Rudra avatar of भगवान शिव शंकर। प्रेम से बोलो मां पति महादेव की जय। Devotees, our katha continues tonight. By the way, you all are amazing. I can hear you. I can feel your energy. Bhagwan can hear you. Hanumanji is dancing with your love. You're outpouring of love and positive vibrations towards him tonight. Umapati Mahadeva ki jai. Upon now reaching the Patal Lok region, Hanumanji, he rested for a little bit under a tree. He heard two birds sitting above him having a conversation aloud. Hanumanji knew the language of the birds, you see. Asht Siddhi Navanidhi Kedata. Devotees, he sat now listening to their conversation. Dear one, spoke one of the birds, Ahiravan has brought two brothers, Rama and Lakshman, and he has made preparations to sacrifice them both to the goddess Kamanda just now. He will cast these holy bodies away, and after the sacrifice, we can feast on those sacred bodies to our full content. They were vultures, you see. This day is a festive day for us. They're getting ready to have a feast now. Hanumanji rose suddenly from under the tree. Like a cobra whose tail has been trodden upon, he hissed and raged and leaped forward like a giant flame. Jai Shri Ram, towards the area where they were. Devotees, alas, I fear what has happened already to my lord, he wailed. He entered now the city of Ahiravan. At the very entrance, he had to fight now and overcome Makardhwaja. Makardhwaja, the god in a monkey form, in a Vanar form. But seeing that he was a monkey, he was a Vanar, he explored his genealogy and history. Hanumanji was able to win his confidence and get from him inside information about Rama and Lakshman and their faith. He also came to know from him that the brothers were taken now at dawn to the temple of the goddess Kamanda to be offered as human sacrifice to her. Hanumanji then asked Makardhwaja, he says, the monkey guardian of Patal, where are the two brothers? Where are they being kept by this cruel overlord of the nether regions? And he gave him all of the details, all the intelligence now to go find them. However, he insisted that he would not allow Hanumanji to enter the area, for he had to obey his master and be loyal to him and his interests. Let us see what happens now. Katha tells us, whatever suffering I have to endure, I will let you in. I won't let you in, sorry, he says. You see how dedicated Makardhwaja was? He says, if I showed you special consideration because you are also a Vanar, I would thereby dishonor this entire Vanar species, unreliable and ungrateful. My Lord Ahiravan is much more adorable to me as your Lord Rama is to you. So however near you may be to me, or however alike you may be to me, I would never waver or deviate. I must do my duty and carry out his command. You can only get in after you defeat me, if you can defeat me in command, he said, in combat. He said challenging. So he challenged Hanumanji to a fight now. Hanumanji appreciated his sentiments and his sense of duty. He was very happy that Makardhwaja had taken now the proper attitude, and he took up the challenge. Hanumanji wouldn't back down from the challenge, and they began to fight. After some time now spent in fierce combat, Hanumanji decided that the protraction was not desirable. So he twisted his tail around Makardhwaja's body and he cast him very, very far out in the distance. Then Hanumanji, Jai Shri Ram now, boldly entered the city. He noticed that a florist entering the gate
with a fine big garland of fragrant flowers. And what did he do? Resolving this now was for the best chance to reach into the place where he wanted to go. He suddenly assumed the very small molecular form, Jai Shri Ram, and occupied the garland. He went into the garland that the person was carrying. The garland now was not rendered any heavier. It was light as ever. The florist had no idea what had just happened, and everything now was before him. The garland was delivered to Ahira, one himself, and he took it in both hands and he placed it now on the neck of the image or the murti of Kamanda Devi and the temple. Now he also offered various delicious dishes of sanctified food to the idol. And from his vantage point now inside of this garland round his neck, Hanumanji ate up all the dishes that were placed there in front of the idol. When the demons saw the food disappearing now, they were delighted that the goddess indeed had come and designed out to accept their devotion. Ahiravan was very happy and he thought that this day my prayers have been answered. My fortune has been reached in this summit. It has its highest peak now. Meanwhile, Rama and Lakshman and the brothers now were brought in, decorated in the manner which, of course, they used to sacrifice animals. They were bound up in ropes and so forth. Gigantic demon warriors held them by their arms on either side, and Hanumanji now forced them to stand side by side in the altar. Devotees, Hanuman bowed in obeisance when he saw Lord Rama and Lakshman from where he was, and filled his mind with the adorations for him. The guards placed both brothers right in front of the idol and held sharp swords near their necks. Yes, they were going to be sacrificed. Ahiravan said the sacrificial offering of the lives of the two brothers had to take place immediately by waving of the holy flame, and they ought to be ready now to execute their task without a moment's delay. Rama and Lakshman, who were really divine beings playing the role of humans, had discovered that it was Hanuman who had eaten all the food placed by Ahiravan before the deity, and this knowledge induced them now to look on at the impeding events with great humor. Seeing them smiling and light-hearted, Ahiravan became very angry. They were laughing, and Ahiravan now is becoming very angry. He said, well, if the few moments more of life that you are granted to give you so much joy, I don't have any grudges. Go ahead, be happy while you can. Laugh all you want. A while later, you can smile in the realm of Yama, the ruler of the dead. He paid no regard to the brothers, but continued to relish their fate and utter harsh words and insults to wound them even more. Devotees of Katha continues, at this now, the priest who was going to perform the sacrifice, he rose and paying respects to his master, informed him that the code of political morality required that victims be permitted to pray to their guardian for peace after death. The demon chief rose from his seat and announced, princess, if you have any well wishes, this is the time to express gratitude for them, since you only have a few moments to live. Rama and Lakshman looked at each other and they smiled. Just then, Hanumanji let out a terrific roar, Jai Shri Ram! And hearing it, the demons imagined that their goddess now had manifested and was expressing her anger. Hanumanji jumped out from the garland, assuming his majestic form, assuming now his terror-stricken form. And which form was this, by the way? Yes. Some of the scriptures tells us it was the Panchmukhi form. Prem se bolo pavana putra Hanuman ki jai. Panchmukhi baba ki jai. Devotees, he assumed this terror-striking form now, and with the sword that was in the hand of the goddess, he fell at Ravan, Ahiravan, and hit him all over, hacking him into pieces. But his body was of diamond strength. This is Ahiravan we're speaking about. He had won a mysterious boon that made the bits get together and become a whole as soon as they were separated. An incredible boon indeed. But at last, Hanumanji fixed Rama in his mind, and with a shout of victory, Jai Shri Ram, he caught the head in one hand and he sliced the neck with the other of Ahiravan. Before they could join back, he threw the head into a blazing fire and the sacrificial pit before the idol. Just then, Makardwaja managed to reach the temple now, and in the presence of the goddess, Hanumanji saw him and recovered the golden crown from the head of Ahiravan and then placed it on the head of Makardwaja. Devotees proclaiming him now as the ruler, the new ruler of Patal, and advising him to be ever grateful to the brothers, Lakshman and Rama, and to be always loyal and devoted to them. Devotees, is a beautiful bhajan now as we sing, as we glorify Pavanaputta Hanumanji. You all know this bhajan very well. We are going to create that shakti, that positive energy, that vibe, those vibrations now. I want you to feel the power and the glory of Mahavir Swami. Jai.
प्रेम से बोलो पवन पुत्र हनुमान की, महावीर स्वामी की, बजरंग बली की, सिंह डिवोटी।
बोले बोले हनुमान, बोलो भक्त सिया राम, श्री राम के चरणों में बंदे बिगड़े काम। बोले बोले हनुमान, बोलो भक्त सिया राम, श्री राम के चरणों में बंदे बिगड़े काम। बोले बोले हनुमान, बोलो भक्त सिया राम। उसकी शोभा है विष्णु में, उसकी शोभा है मोहन सी। तुलसी ने जब शीश झुकाया, धनुष बनी कान्हा की बंसी। राम ही माया राम ही जाने, कण कण में श्री राम। बोले बोले हनुमान, बोलो भक्त सिया राम, श्री राम के चरणों में बंदे बिगड़े काम। बोले बोले हनुमान, बोलो भक्त सिया राम। लिपट लिपट के राम चरण में, आंखों में गंगा जल भर ले। श्री राम तो क्षमाशील है, पापों को स्वीकार तो कर ले। राम के श्री राम के चरणन कमल के जैसे के किंता। बोले बोले हनुमान, बोलो भक्त सिया राम, श्री राम के चरणों में बंदे बिगड़े काम। बोले बोले हनुमान, बोलो भक्त सिया राम। बोल बोल तू राम रमैया, जीवन फिर ना मिलेगा भैया। दुनिया को परम जाल है मूरख, राम ही पार लगाए नैया। राम के चरणों में ही तो पाएगा विश्राम। बोले बोले हनुमान, बोलो भक्त सिया राम, श्री राम के चरणों में बंदे बिगड़े काम। बोले बोले हनुमान, बोलो भक्त सिया राम, श्री राम के चरणों में बंदे बिगड़े काम। बोले बोले हनुमान, बोलो भक्त सिया राम। प्रेम से बोलो पवन पुत्र हनुमान की, महावीर स्वामी की, बजरंग बली की। बोले बोले हनुमान, बोलो भक्त सिया राम, श्री राम के चरणों में बंदे बिगड़े काम। बोले बोले हनुमान, बोलो भक्त सिया राम, श्री राम के चरणों में बंदे बिगड़े काम। बोले बोले हनुमान, बोलो भक्त सिया राम।
प्रेम से बोलो पवन पुत्र हनुमान की, जय श्री राम। टाइप इट इनटू योर चैट विंडोज वंस अगेन, Jai Shri Ram. I ask all of you tonight, please share this broadcast. Those of you on Facebook Live as well, share it onto your walls, into your pages, into your feeds. And of course, like the broadcast, like the page as well, Pandit Neil at Facebook. Thank you very much. Devotees of Katha continues. Hanumanji had Rama and Lakshman now, after defeating Ahiravan, on seated on his shoulders. And in one leap, in one jump, Jai Shri Ram, he jumped out of Patal Lok and landed safely now into the midst of the Vanars, the army that was eagerly looking for them with their millions of eyes. Vibhishan and others now could not contain the joy that they overwhelmed with joy and happiness when they saw the brothers safe and sound before them. They fell at Rama and Lakshman's feet and they clasped Hanumanji in their arms and they began to shed tears of gratitude. The Vanars now began to praise Hanuman in 1,000 different pyans. They lifted him on their shoulders and began to dance with him. They fed him and they fondled him. They glorified him. They embraced him and they poured their love on to Mahavir Swami. Devotees Vibhishan stood before Rama and said, Lord, Prabhu, what shall I say of your divine plays, your leelas? Only you can reveal to us the meaning of your acts and activities. You have come with a resolution to wipe off the demon Denizens even in the nether regions. At this stage acting, all this stage acting is, I know, to fulfill that exact resolution. You know, in the Kritvasi Ramayana, one of the versions of Ramayana is a Bengali Ramayana. It also explains a similar story in a different format. It says, Ahiravan had tied up Lord Rama and Lakshman and he had lit 5 flames, one into each direction, Pura, Pachim, Uttar, Dakshim, and one up going up north, upwards. And he had given instructions that the only way to release, after destroying him, the only way to release Lord Rama and Lakshman
was someone had to put out all five flames at the same time. And it is also referenced in that Ramayana. This is where Hanuman Baba took that Panchmukhi. You all know the Panchmukhi form, the five-faced form of Hanumanji. Most powerful, absolutely most powerful form of Hanuman Baba. Prem se bolo Mahavir Swami ki jai, Panchmukhi Hanuman Baba ki jai. Devotees, the five-faced Hanumanji was able to blow out all five flames with one breath. This is why it's referenced in this version of Ramayana. Devotees, tonight, this brings us to the end of this part of the Ramayana Katha tonight. From Ramkatha Rasvahini, the words I quoted tonight are from Bhagwan Sri Satya Sai Baba. And what does Baba say about the demons? Which he says is they are present in this Yuga, in this Kali Yuga. Oh yes, demons are here with us as negative qualities. They are the negative qualities within us humans. And having been born in this human being, this human form, what should we strive for? Swami tells us, you know, he says, it is credible if human behaves as human beings. It is laudable if they behave as God. That they really are. We are indeed, in fact, a part and parcel of Bhagwan, not so? But to behave as a demon or beast is despicable indeed, he says. For people who were born a mineral, died a mineral. Then they promoted themselves to be born a tree, they died a tree. Subsequently, they got promoted as an animal and finally rose to the status of human being. Swami says, this rise from one scale to another has been acknowledged by science and spiritual experience. Now, alas, they are born as human and they die as human. It is a greater shame if they die into a beast or beastly ogre. He says, praise is due only if they rise to the divine status. Atmaram. This, he says, that is real fulfillment of one's duty. Swami continues, he says, therefore resolve today, O man, and avoid contact with vices and develop attachment to virtues and transmute your heart into the altar for your beloved Lord. Yes, devotees. What is the benefit, he says, of accomplishing and maintaining a pure and loving heart? Bhagwan lovingly answers this most important question for us today. He says, a cleansed and pure heart is the most appropriate altar or tabernacle for the Lord. So true. It is that fragrant bower the Lord will establish himself. When the Lord establishes himself, at that very moment, another incident will also happen too. The group of six vices that has infested the place, they will quit instantly. And without any farewell or fanfare, they disappear. Devotees, when these vices will quit, the wicked retune of the evil tendencies and vulgar attitudes of this human body, which live on them, will break camp and disappear without leaving even their address, their founding address. Then one will shine in one's native splendor of truth and love, satya and prema. That person will endeavor without hindrance to realize the self, self-realization. Isn't that the goal of life? Mai kaun hu? And finally, succeed in merging with the universal and the eternal, the goal of life. Liberated from the tangle of ignorance or maya, the mind will fade away. The long hidden secret will then be relieved. The words of Bhagwan Sri Satya Sai Baba. Prem se bolo Bhagwan Sri Satya Sai Baba ki jai. Tonight, devotees, we glorify once again. As Hanumanji entered the camp, and the monkeys, the varnas and the bears, they began to celebrate and glorify him. A beautiful bhajan was sung. It says, I contemplate on Sri Ram, who is a jewel amongst the kings, who always emerges victorious, and who is the Lord of Sitama. I salute Sri Rama, who has destroyed many armies of the demons. There is no greater refuge than Sri Ram. I am a humble servant of Sri Rama. Let my mind ever meditate on Sri Ram. O Sri Ram, kindly grant me salvation. The bhajan tells us. Sing with me, devotees. Clap your hands. I want to hear all of you tonight.
Prabhu Ramachandra ki duta Hanumanta Anjane.
Bolo!
Prabhu Ramachandra ki duta Hanumanta Anjane. Prabhu Ramachandra ki duta Hanumanta Anjane.
E Pavana Putra Hanumanta Balabhi. E Pavana Putra Hanumanta Balbhima Anjaneya. Balbhima Anjaneya. O Balbhima Anjaneya.
हालेलुया बोलो प्रभु रामचंद्र की दूता हनुमंता आंजनेया प्रभु रामचंद्र की दूता हनुमंता आंजनेया बल भीमा बल भीमा आंजनेयो बल भीमा बल भीमा आंजनेया हे पवन पुत्र हनुमंता बल भीमा आंजनेया हे पवन पुत्र हनुमंता बल भीमा आंजनेया बल भीमा आंजनेया ओ बल भीमा आंजनेया जय हो जय हो जय हो आंजनेया जय हो जय हो जय हो आराम जय हो आंजनेया 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 प्रभु रामचंद्र की दूता हनुमंता प्रभु रामचंद्र की दूता हनुमंता आंजनेया प्रभु रामचंद्र की दूता हनुमंता devotees clap your hands I want you to feel the energy feel the positivity the positive vibrations of Pavanaputra Hanumanji all those who are sick and suffering send this positivity these vibrations to all those who are sick and suffering in the hospitals tonight anyone suffering from COVID-19 we ask for the infusion the positivity of Mahavir Swami Prem se bolo Pavanaputra Hanuman ki Prabhu Ramachandra ki duta हनुमंता आंजनेया प्रभु रामचंद्र की दूता हनुमंता आंजनेया हे पवन पुत्र हनुमंता बल भीमा आंजनेया हे पवन पुत्र हनुमंता बल भीमा आंजनेया बल भीमा आंजनेया ओ बल भीमा आंजनेया बल भीमा आंजनेया बल भीमा आंजनेया जय हो 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 आंजनेया प्रभु रामचंद्र के दूता हनुमंता आंजनेया प्रभु रामचंद्र के दूता हनुमंता आंजनेया ओ हनुमंता आंजनेया ओ हनुमंता आंजनेया प्रेम से बोलो पवन पुत्र हनुमान की जय बजरंग बली मर्यादा पुरुषोत्तम भगवान रामचंद्र की उमापति महादेव की प्रेम से बोलो भगवान श्री सच्चे साई बाबा की जय प्रभु रामचंद्र के दूता हनुमंता आंजनेया डिवोटीज नाउ लेट अस गेट प्रिपेयर्ड इट इज टाइम फॉर मेडिटेशन एंड ग्रोइंग पर्ल्स ऑफ काइंडनेस टुनाइट वी सिट अपराइट एज इन अ कंफर्टेबल पोजीशन ऑन योर चेयर्स विथ योर लेग्स क्रॉस्ड ऑन द फ्लोर मेक श्योर योर बैक इज अपराइट टेक अ डीप ब्रेथ एंड रिलैक्स एज यू ब्रीद आउट वी विल चैंट 3 ओम्स एंड देन 21 टाइम्स ओम नमः शिवाय ब्रीद इन सोल Breathe out. Once more. Oh. 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 Now, 21 times. Om Namah Shivaya. Take that image of Bhagwan Shiva Shankar into the center of your forehead, into your minds. Om Namah Shivaya. Om Namah Shivaya. Om Namah Shivaya 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 Om Namah Shivaya
ओम नमः शिवाय 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 Devotees, let a feeling of love grow into your heart and then let it spread all through your bodies. I want you to think of someone tonight, you know, who is hurt, who is sick, and send them this love. Let your love spread further and further to everyone. And I want you to say after me, repeat after me, children, repeat after me. I know that God is always with me in everything and everywhere. I understand that what I think, what I say, and what I do has an effect on others as well as myself. And just that, like every being needs love and kindness, I will choose to be kind to you, to everyone, to all the animals, to all the plants, and of course, to planet Earth. Now, I want you to bring your attention back to where you are. Gently open your eyes and stretch. Smile at the person next to you. How do you feel? I want you to rub your hands, the palms of your hands like this, generate some heat. And now, place it over your eyes like this. Let the heat generate into your eyes. That is a yoga posture as well. Tonight, I'm being joined, of course, by my youngest son, Pandit Keshav Prasad. And he's always here with us on the rhythm, and blessings to him. He sends his blessings to each and every one of you. He says Sitaram to each and everyone. Now, it's time for Growing Pearls of Kindness, or children's series. These stories, although geared for children, are loaded with great teachings and lessons for all. It is my hope that these stories will instill faith and remind our younger generation that they too are God's children and we are their earthly guardians to be kind and to make a positive difference in this world. I ask you children tonight, how are you going with your pearls of kindness, growing your pearls of kindness at home? I'm sure school is reopened, I think, for everyone now. And I'm sure you'll find the time to help mommy and daddy, mommy in the kitchen, daddy with chores and so forth, and keep your environments, keep your homes clean, keep them safe from COVID, and of course, protect the environment, and also watch your words and your actions. Let us all now listen to this beautiful story. You know, someone recently sent me this story, which I'd like to share with you tonight. I do not know who the author is, but it gives a simple, very powerful message. Let us listen. Once upon a time, a cow went out to graze in the jungle, and suddenly she noticed a tiger racing towards her. She turned and fled, fearing that at any moment that tiger would sink his claws into her. The cow desperately looked for some place to escape, and at last she saw a shallow pond. Barely evading the tiger's reach now, she jumped into the pond, and in the heat of the chase, the tiger blindly leaped after her. To the surprise of both of them, the pond was extremely shallow, yet it was filled in the deep recesses of mud. There was thick mud like quicksand. And after toppling over each other now, the cow and the tiger found themselves in a short distance apart. They were very close, stuck in the mud up to their necks, so they couldn't move. Both now had their heads above water, but were unable to free themselves, no matter how much they withered and maneuvered themselves. The tiger repeatedly snarled at the cow, you know, and roared, "I am going to enjoy the sound of crunching your bones between my teeth very soon." He thrashed about in a fury, but soon it became fretful, and he found no purpose, or no prospect, sorry, of escape. The cow thoughtfully laughed at the tiger, you know, as the tiger struggled to free himself and asked him. He says, "Do you have a master?" The cow is asking the tiger, "Do you have a master?" The tiger disdainfully replied, "I am the king of the jungle. Why do you ask me if I have a master? I myself am the master." The cow said, "You may be the king of the jungle, but here, in this mud pond, all your power has failed to save your life." "And what about you?" retorted the tiger. He asked the cow, "You are going to die here in this mud too." The cow smiled mildly and says, "No, I'm not." Cow says, "Even if I..." He said, sorry, the tiger, "Even if I, the king of the jungle, cannot free myself from this mud," snapped the tiger, "then how can you, an ordinary cow?" The cow gently replied, "I cannot free myself from this mud, tiger, but my master can. When the sun sets and he finds me absent at home, he will certainly come looking for me. Once he finds me, he will raise me up and escort me back to my sweet home." The tiger felt silent and coldly now glared at the cow. in disappointment. Soon enough, the sunset and the cow's master arrived. He immediately recognized the plight that she was in and lifted her to safety. And as they walked home, devotees, the cow and the master both felt renewed gratitude for one another and pitied the tiger they both would have happy to save if the tiger had allowed them. What a beautiful story. You see, the cow represents a surrendered heart. The tiger represents an egoistic mind. And the master represents the guru. The mud represents the world. And the chase represents the struggle for existence therein. Let us look at some questions tonight and personal reflections. How did you feel as you listened to the story tonight? Does the story remind you of anything in your own life? Have you had trouble or obstacles in your path? Did you and do you turn to someone who is caring, trustworthy, kind, to a guru, for example, to the one constant you can always count on, God, Bhagwan? Are you like the cow who surrenders, or are you like the egoistic tiger? Do you also give thanks to others and to God in good times? Prem se bolo Bhagwan Ram Chandra ki jai. Devotees are learning lessons tonight. Children, it is good to be independent and not rely on anyone. But don't take it to an extreme now. You always need a partner, a coach, a mentor, who will always be on the lookout for you. Having them does not mean that you are weak. It's just that you can be stronger with their help and them in your corner. And the strongest, most reliable support of all is within you. It's within you and I. Always available 24/7, 365. A direct one-on-one connection with whom? Bhagwan himself, in whatever form, whatever name you call him or her. Many forms, one God, Ek Paramatma. We are all God's children. Let us embrace that oneness tonight. Jai Shri Ram. Devotees, some quotes for you tonight. You don't go to a guru for solace. He's not a tranquilizer. He is there to awaken the mind. Tamaso ma jyotirgamaya. That's some Sadguru. Guru's grace is not designed to fulfill your plans, but life's plan for you. Again, Sadguru. Surrender is not a weakness, it is a strength. It takes tremendous strength to surrender life to the Supreme, to the cosmic unfolding, the great Muji. To some people, surrender may have negative connotations, implying defeat, giving up, failing to rise to the challenges of life, becoming lethargic and so on. True surrender, however, is something entirely different. It does not mean passively to put up whatever situation you find yourself in and to do nothing about it. Nor does it mean to cease making plans or initiating positive action. Surrender is simple but profound wisdom of yielding to rather than opposing the flow of life. Eckhart Tolle. Devotees, I want you to act. Children, add another act of kindness tonight to growing your pearls, your strands of pearls, pearls of kindness. And I want you to please say to everyone around you and those on this broadcast, every one of you tonight, please say, I love you. Share it. Type it into your chat windows as well. Say it out loud. I love you. Chidanandarupaha Shivoham Shivoham. Those of you on Facebook Live and those of you as well on the other broadcast, either think out loud or say it or type it in. Take, what are you taking away from this satsang tonight? What something new have you learned and you're going to put into practice? Type it in tonight. Prem se bolo maryada purushottam bhagwan ram chandra ki jai umapati mahadev ki jai pavana putra hanuman ki jai satya sanatan dharma ki jai bhagwan shri satya sai baba ki jai baake vrindavan bihari lal ki jai. To everyone who's celebrating their birthdays, their anniversaries this past week or this upcoming week, we say to you from the Shivoham family, happy, happy birthday. Janam din ko bidhai, bidhai. There's a birthday celebration I'd like to invite all of you to. It's a virtual birthday celebration. It'll be next Sunday, the 27th of September from 7 p.m. right here on all of the, I'm not sure if the media houses will be carrying it, but we'll figure that out soon. But on Facebook Live and YouTube Live as well. Sunday, September 27th from 7 p.m. on Facebook Live at least. And then again, on Saturday, October 3rd, from 3 p.m., we'll also have Shivoham, and that'll be our 49th edition of Shivoham. That is on October 3rd, Saturday, and we'll have a birthday satsang starting at 3 p.m. as well. Please mark these dates on your calendars, and we'll look forward to joining look forward to joining all of you for these wonderful sessions, birthday celebrations as well. And please join me on Tuesday, this coming Tuesday, for episode number 46 of Shivoham. We are getting there. Devotees, today, this week, marks the 100th anniversary of Paramahansa Yogananda's arrival in Boston in 1920. It marked the beginning of a new wave of spiritual consciousness in America and throughout this entire world. His mission was one of world peace and brotherhood, as well as individual self-realization, both of which he said could be achieved through the practice of transformative meditation techniques such as Kriya Yoga, which he referenced to as the airplane route to God, Kriya Yoga. He says, if you want to be sad, no one in the world can make you happy. But if you make up your mind to be happy, no one and nothing on this earth can ever take that happiness away from you. He says, change yourself and you have done your part in changing the world. Paramahansa Yogananda, Baba Ki Jai. Tonight, devotees, I wish to ask all of you now, those of you who lit your arati, your thalis, to please stand as we perform now. Arati to Hanuman Baba. It was an absolute pleasure, a blessing, spending the past 2 hours, little less than 2 hours with you. I look forward to many, many more sessions with all of you. Don't forget Tuesday, episode number 46 of Shivoham, and then we have 47 on following Saturday, and then Sunday, we'll see you for Satsang birthday celebrations at 7 p.m. as well. To all the media houses, all the broadcast houses, I say to each and every one of you, Koti, Koti, Dhanyavad. Thank you all so much for giving us your blessings to broadcast this beautiful satsang, and to all you wonderful devotees near and far in all the continents, every single city, every single country, in every continent, to all of you, thank you for your continued love and support. Tonight, we glorify Hanuman Baba. Even if you don't have a thali or arati prepared, I'd like you to go before your murti or picture of Hanuman Baba and puja him, bow to him as we sing tonight. Om Sajan Jivati Samayuktam Mahina Deepam Grahana Devasya Trailokyam Trailokyam Timirapaham Yanikani Chapapani Janmayantar Kitani Chaha Tani Tani Vinashanti Pradakshanam Prade Pade. Sing with me, follow Arati Ki Jai Hanuman Lala Ki Arati Ki Jai Hanuman Lala Ki Arati Ki Jai Hanuman Lala आरति की जय हनुमान लला की दुष्ट दलन रघुनाथ कला की आरति की जय हनुमान लला की आरति की जय हनुमान लला की जाके बल से गिर पर कापे रोग दोष जाके निकट न जाके अंजनी पुत्र महाबलदाई संतन के प्रभु सदा सहाय आरती की जय हनुमान लला की आरती की जय हनुमान लला की देवीरा रघुनाथ पठाए लंका जारी सीय सुधिलाए लंका से कोट समुद्र सिखाई जाट पवन सुत पार न लाई लंका जारी असुर दल मारे दही भुजा संत दन तारे आरती की जय हनुमान लला की 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 लक्ष्मण मूर्छित पड़े सकारे आनी संजीवन प्राण वारे पैती पाताल तोरी जमकारे अहि रावण की भुजा उछारे भाई भुजा असुर दल मारे दहिने भुजा संत
संत जन तारे आरती की जय हनुमान लला की आरती की जय हनुमान लला की सुर नर मुनि आरती उतारे जय 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 हनुमान उचारे कंचन थार कपूर लोछाई आरती करत अंजना बाई जो हनुमान जी की आरती गावे बसी बैकुंठ परम पद पावे बोलो आरती की जय हनुमान लला की आरती की जय हनुमान लला की दुष्ट दलन रघुनाथ कला की आरती की जय हनुमान लला की आरती की जय हनुमान लला की
प्रेम से बोलो पवन पुत्र हनुमान की जय डिवोटीज Before we sing Katha Visarjan tonight, some housekeeping announcements. Those of you who live here in the United States and are American citizens, you all have a right to vote. I would like to ask you on behalf of my dear Uncle Hari Singh of Orlando, please register to vote. It's your civic duty. Please register to vote and vote by mail. We have an elections coming up here very shortly, general elections that is, and you have about a month in which to get your documents in order. It's very quick. I already have mine here. Register to vote, please, by mail. And also, to be counted and to receive benefits as migrants or Indians from the West Indies or from India and other nationalities, we do need to complete the census. It's the national census that's taking place right now. It's in progress, and it can all be done online. You don't have to go anywhere. Just type in U.S. Census online. It will ask you for your state and some simple pieces of identification, and we can all be identified. And this way, there'll be benefits, there'll be funds, there'll be help for different communities, different nations, different national communities, ethnic communities, and for diaspora. Prem se bolo Bhagwan Ram Chandra ki jai. Devotees, we sing now. Katha visarjan ho to hai, suno veer Hanuman, Ram Lakshman jan ki sada karo kalyan. To all of you on all the different media houses, all the broadcast houses, we say to you, thank you very much for joining tonight. Let us sing, let us glorify Mahavir Swami, Pavana Putta Hanuman ki jai. Clap your hands, devotees, play your musical instruments. Love all, serve all.
Katha visarjan ho to hai, suno veer Hanuman, Rama Lakshman jaan ki, sada karo kalyan. Ek ghadi ya do ghadi, aado main puniyar. तुलसी संगत साधि के कटे घोटे अपराध ओ जो जन जहां से आए हो जो जन जहां से आए हो कथा सुनो मन लाल अपने अपने धाम को विदा हो छोटा सब आसम गए शंभु गए कैलाश रामायण मम हृदय महान आन करहु तुम पार ओ रामा लक्ष्मण जानकी रामा लक्ष्मण सत्रोहन भाई कथा विसर्जन हो तो है एक शीशन वार धन्य घड़ी महायाद की जहा होट हरि नाम नर के कौन कलाइए चढ़ गई वहां जा
प्रेम से बोलो मर्यादा पुरुषोत्तम भगवान रामचंद्र की And devotees, so many of you have responded to this calling of Narayan, this beautiful bhajan that we are about to sing, the calling, the bone-chilling effect of Satya Narayan Bhagavan, Lord Vishnu, as we infuse this positivity into each and every one of your hearts tonight. Bring it into your homes, into your daily lives, infuse it into your work, into your places of employment, into your families, into your friends. Let that power, let that virtue, let the ecstasy of that positive vibrations extend from Sri Satya Narayan Bhagavan ki. Sing!
Narayan, 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 Narayan,
beautiful, I can hear you.
Narayan, Narayan, Narayana Narayana Om Satyam Narayana Narayana Om
Bhagwan can hear you
Narayana Narayana Om Jai Sat Guru Deva
Let me hear you Bolo
Narayana Narayana Om Satya Narayana 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 Om Narayana Narayana Om Satya Narayana Narayana Om Narayana Narayana Jai Sat Guru Deva Jai Sat Guru Deva
Devotees, take that image of Satya Narayan Bhagavan in your hearts, into your minds now. As you gently close your eyes, I want you to feel the energy as you call upon him. Here comes the calling. Prem Sabalashi Satya Narayan Bhagavan ki Narayana Narayana Your hands, we take up the tempo, create the energy, the vibrations of Satya Narayan Bhagavan ki.
Narayan, Narayan, oh. Narayan, Narayan, oh.
Haribo.
Narayan, Narayan, oh. Satya, Narayan, Narayan, oh. Satya, Narayan, Narayan, oh. Oh, Jai Satya Guru Deva. Jai Satya Guru Deva
Narayana Narayana Om Satya Narayana 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 Om Narayana Narayana Om Satya Narayana 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 Om
Narayana Narayana Om
Haribo
Narayana Narayana Om
Bolo everybody
Narayan, Narayan,
beautiful, I can hear you.
Narayan, Narayan, oh,
Lord Vishnu can hear you.
Narayan, Narayan, oh, Satya. Narayan, Narayan, oh, Satya. Narayan, Narayan, oh. Jai Satya Guru Deva. Om Jai Satya Guru Deva.
Padmanabham Suresham Vishwadharam Gagan Sadrusham Meghavarnam Subhangam Lakshmikantam Kamalanayanam Yogi Hridyanagamyam Vande Sarvalokekanatham
Prem Sabalashi Satya Narayana Bhagavan ki Narayana Narayana Om Satya Narayana 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 Om Narayana Narayana Om Satya Narayana 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 Om
Narayana 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 Narayan, Narayan,
सतगुरु देवा ओम जय सतगुरु देवा ओम जय सतगुरु देवा
प्रेम से बोलो श्री सत्यनारायण भगवान की
Devotees, if there is any part of your body that is in pain tonight, any part of your body that is not well, place your right hand. I want you to do this for me tonight. Take your right hand. Hold it up like this. Chant with me.
Prem se bolo shri Satyanarayan Bhagavan ki
jai. And take that right hand now. Place it firstly onto your heart. And now touch that part of the body, whatever part of the body that's paining you tonight. Place it on there.
Narayan, Narayan, Om.
Feel the infusion of positivity.
Narayan, Narayan, Om. Narayan, Narayan, Om. Satya. Narayan, Narayan, Om. Satya. Narayan, Narayan, Om. Om Jai Sat Guru Deva Om Jai Sat Guru Deva
May the blessings of Bhagwan Satyanarayan Ji come into your lives and purify mind, body and soul and remove any pain and suffering that may exist and heal all those who are sick and suffering in the hospitals tonight. I thank from the bottom of my heart, in Bhagwan's name, each and every single one of you, for your participation, for your love, for your togetherness. Remember, united we stand, devotees, as we come before Bhagwan tonight. We give praise and thanks.
Paramam pavitram Baba Vibhuti Paramam Vichitram Leela Vibhutim Paramartha Ishtarth Moksha Pradhatam Baba Vibhutim Idamashtayami Paramam Pavitram Baba Vibhuti Paramam Vichitram Leela Vibhutim Tvameva Mata Cha Pita Tvameva Tvameva Bandhuscha Sakha Tvameva Tvameva Vidya Dravinam Tvameva Tvameva Sarvam Mama Deva Deva Samasta Lokaha Sukhino Bhavantu Samasta Loka Sukhino Bhavantu Samasta Loka Sukhino Bhavantu Om Shiva Hare Shiva Ram Sake Prabhu Trividuta Panivaran He Bhivu Ajjaneshwara Yadav Pahima Shiva Hare Vijayam Kurume Balam Pratidinam Kushalam Jayamangalam Pratidinam Kushalam Jayamangalam Pratidinam Kushalam Jayamangalam O Mangalam Bhagavan Vishnu Mangalam Garudadjaha Mangalam Pundari Kaksham Mangala Etanu Hari Om Shanti 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 Hari Om Let us now do the final bhajan and then we'll do our jaykars. Please sing with me Om Namah Shivaya
Prem se bolo maa pati mahadeva ki Sing with me, clap your hands Play those musical instruments devotees Uma pati mahadeva ki
Om namah shivaya Om namah shivaya Har har bole Namah shivaya Rameshwara Shiva Rameshwara Har har bole Namah Shivaya Shivarameshwara Shivarameshwara Har Har Bole Namah Shivaya
Oh
Namah Shivaya Oh Namah Shivaya Har Har Bole Namah Shivaya Om Gangadhara Shiva Gangadhara
शिवाय शिव गंगाधरा शिव गंगाधरा हर हर बोले नमः शिवाय ओम नमः शिवाय ओम नमः शिवाय हर हर बोले नमः शिवाय शिव जटाधरा शिव जटाधरा हर हर बोले नमः शिवाय शिव जटाधरा शिव जटाधरा हर हर बोले नमः शिवाय ओम नमः शिवाय ओम नमः शिवाय हर हर बोले नमः शिवाय शिव सोमेश्वरा शिव सोमेश्वरा हर हर बोले नमः शिवाय शिव सोमेश्वरा शिव सोमेश्वरा हर हर बोले नमः शिवाय ओ नमः शिवाय ओ नमः शिवाय हर हर बोले नमः शिवाय शिव विश्वेश्वरा शिव विश्वेश्वरा हर हर बोले नमः शिवाय शिव विश्वेश्वरा शिव विश्वेश्वरा हर हर बोले नमः शिवाय ओम नमः शिवाय ओम नमः शिवाय हर हर बोले नमः शिवाय शिव कोटेश्वरा शिव कोटेश्वरा हर हर बोले शिव कोटेश्वरा हर हर बोले नमः शिवाय ओ नमः शिवाय ओ नमः शिवाय हर हर बोले नमः शिवाय महाकालेश्वरा महाकालेश्वरा हर हर बोले नमः शिवाय महाकालेश्वरा महाकालेश्वरा हर हर बोले नमः शिवाय ओ नमः शिवाय नमः शिवाय हर हर बोले नमः शिवाय ओ नमः शिवाय ओ नमः शिवाय हर हर बोले नमः शिवाय ओ नमः शिवाय ओ नमः शिवाय ओम नमः शिवाय प्रेम से बोलो महापति महादेव की जय गजानन स्वामी की जय उमा बलियारा पुरुषोत्तम भगवान रामचंद्र की जय पवन पुत्र हनुमान की जय भगवान श्री सत्य साई बाबा की जय ओम हंग हनुमते नमः डिवोटीज सत्य सनातन धर्म की टुनाइट बिफोर यू ऑल लीव डोंट फॉरगेट Tuesday, episode number 46 of Shivoham, and then the following Saturday will be 47, and of course that Sunday the 27th at 7 p.m. we'll have a birthday celebration via satsang as well. Do hope you will tune in tonight. As we close, I'd like to do one final bhajan. Please, if you can stay on, sing along with me, dedicated to the Bhagwan Shiva Shankar, as we sing tonight. Umapati Mahadeva Ki Jai. Thank you all so much. Koti, koti dhanyavad for your love, your support, and your dedication, and your participation, most importantly, to Shivoham. Chidananda Rupaha, Shivoham, Shivoham. May you all be blessed.
Karapur Gauran, Karunavataran, Sansara Saran, Bhujagendra Haran. Sadavasantam Hridayarvinde Bhavam Bhavani Sahitam Namami Jai Shiva Shankar Jai Shiva Shankar Shiva Shankar Shambho
You all know it. Sing along with me. Dum dum dum, sing, clap your hands, dance, follow.
Dum 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 dum, Rupa Jai, Shiva Shankar Kailashpati, Yuga Yuga Soya Jeev Jagai, Shiva Shankar Kailashpati. Dum 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 dum, Rupa Jai, Shiva Shankar Kailashpati, Yuga Yuga Soya Jeev Jagai, Shiva Shankar Kailashpati. Hari Om Namah Shivaya,
ओम नमः शिवाय
ओम नमः शिवाय
बोलो ओम नमः शिवाय
अरे ओम नमः शिवाय
ओम नमः शिवाय
ओम नमः शिवाय बोलो ओम नमः शिवाय
माथे ऊपर तिलक चंद्रमा पहरे नाग की माला माथे ऊपर तिलक चंद्रमा पहरे नाग की माला डमरू की भर तन पे नाचे सृष्टि का
निज भक्तन के कष्ट मिटाए शिव शंकर कैलाशपति युग युग सोया जीव जगाए शिव शंकर कैला
बोलो हरि ओम नमः शिवाय ओम नमः शिवाय
ओम नमः शिवाय बोलो ओम नमः शिवाय
हरि ओम नमः शिवाय ओम नमः शिवाय
ओम नमः शिवाय बोलो ओम नमः शिवाय
जटाजूत से चरती गंगा भव के ताप मिटाती धरती और प्यासे जीवों की मैया प्यास बुझाती
निज कृपा जग से बरसाए शिव शंकर कैलाशपति युग युग सोया जी जगाए शिव शंकर कैलाशपति
हरि ओम नमः शिवाय ओम नमः शिवाय
ओम नमः शिवाय बोलो ओम नमः शिवाय
हर 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 ओम नमः शिवाय ओम नमः शिवाय
ओम नमः शिवाय
बोलो ओम नमः शिवाय मंगल गौरी नाम है उनका वो है शक्ति दाता मंगल गौरी नाम है उनका वो है शक्ति दाता भाव सागर से तर जाए जो शिव नाम है गाता भाव सागर से तर जाए जो शिव नाम है गाता
मोहमाया के मन को चुराए शिव शंकर कैलाशपति युग युग सोया जी जगाए
शिव शंकर बोलो सिंग विद मी ओम नमः शिवाय ओम नमः शिवाय
ओम नमः शिवाय बोलो ओम नमः शिवाय
हरि ओम नमः शिवाय ओम नमः शिवाय
ओम नमः शिवाय बोलो ओम नमः शिवाय दम दम डमरू बजाए शिव शंकर कैलाशपति युग युग सोया जी जगाए शिव शंकर
हरि ओम नमः शिवाय ओम नमः शिवाय
ओम नमः शिवाय बोलो ओम नमः शिवाय
हरि ओम नमः शिवाय ओम नमः शिवाय
ओम नमः शिवाय बोलो ओम नमः शिवाय
त्र्यंबकम् यजामहे सुगन्धि पुष्टि वर्धनम् उर्वारुकमेव वन्दना मृत्योर्मोक्षे अमामृता ओम नमः शिवाय ओम नमः शिवाय
ओम नमः शिवाय बोलो ओम नमः शिवाय
हरि ओम नमः शिवाय ओम नमः शिवाय
ओम नमः शिवाय
बोलो ओम नमः शिवाय ओम नमः शिवाय ओम नमः शिवाय ओम नमः शिवाय ओम नमः शिवाय
उमापति महादेव की जय। भोलेनाथ शिव शंकर बाबा की जय। ओम नमः शिवाय, ओम नमः शिवाय, ओम नमः शिवाय। डिवोटीज कोटि कोटि धन्यवाद। थैंक यू ऑल सो मच। थैंक यू फॉर दिस वंडरफुल इवनिंग ऑफ डिवोशन। ऑल ऑफ यू, वी हैव ऑल शेयर्ड, वी हैव एंजॉयड, वी हैव संग, वी हैव डांस, वी हैव क्राइड, वी हैव फेल इन लव विद भगवान शिव, भगवान हनुमान बाबा, ऑल द देवीज एंड देवाज। Devotees, on behalf of my son Pandit Keshav and I and this beautiful Shivoham family, thank you all so much. Thank you to all of you who have been sharing the lyrics. So many Didis and Bhaiyas sharing lyrics, keeping everybody in tune, on track. Don't, please remember, share the feed. Once the program is finished, please share it on your wall, share it to your friends and relatives, and invite them to join us on Shivoham of 46th edition, Tuesday night at 7 p.m. sharp Eastern time. We hope to see you then. And to those of you on YouTube as well, and the other broadcasts, I think Akash Bani's already dropped, but those of you on Bhakti TV as well as on Swarg HD, thank you all so much, and all of you for being part of the Shivoham family. With this, I say to all of you, have a very blessed rest of weekend. And again, if you're celebrating your birthdays, your anniversaries, happy birthday, happy anniversary to each and every one of you. And may you all be blessed, may you all be loved, may Bhagwan continue to shower his choice of blessings upon one and all. Have a beautiful rest of evening. Koti, koti dhanyabad. Om Shanti, Shanti, Shanti. Hari Om.